to turn on post notifications, turn on the bell symbol, and subscribe and like it. And leave a comment. What else do you want us to do? This is only our second video, and our first video is already uploading. So it'll probably upload it too by the time that I upload this. All right, let's get straight into it. All right, what do you want to do, Preston?
I'm gonna do a pullover back. I'm gonna do a pullover front flip. Kay. Here we go.
Nice. Okay. So she did just a front flip. All right, so she's going to be filming right now. I'm gonna give y'all a nice and clean cartwheel back tuck. So,
in 3, 2, 1.
That's how you do it.
So I think I'm gonna do a front flip round off cartwheel.
So she's gonna do a front flip round off cartwheel. In 3.
Hold on,
two.
Let me tell them something. At home, if you don't have a trampoline, at home, if you don't have a bunk bed either, if you have a regular bed, you can try these at home by doing flips on your own bed.
All right.
Only if you don't have a trampoline.
In 3, 2, 1, go. Alright guys, so that's how you do it. So currently right now we're going to go and do something.
Yes. So,
don't know exactly what we're doing. We're probably just gonna play around right now. So comment down below if you want us to do like a scooter riding Fortnite or hoverboards. Because we do have a hoverboard, we have 2 electric scooters, and we have a trampoline, we have a Nintendo Switch, a phone, and a Xbox One X.
So, we can do like a hide and seek game too.
So, what do you want to do, Preston?
So, how about we just like put in a place? Play on our like
come on, let's go. We're just gonna go play our music. That's what I heard a dog do.
I'm doing an obstacle course. Okay, 3.
We made up a little obstacle course.
Yes. 3, 2, 1. Here we go.
She's right now going on the obstacle course. She's going pretty well. Get a higher view of the up for doing the obstacle course.
Interesting. These blue things are wet, so.
Okay. Hurry up, finish it. And she's gotta make her back around. Do next and